Hello everybody, this is Gabriel Gaming 5000K and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 4, Part 2. So yeah, last time we saved Lily's, and also we defeated the Chainsaw Man, twice. And we also got some more jewels, more treasure. Next up, what is our main objective right now? To head into Saddler's Sanctuary. Alright, here we go now. Ready to do the right thing. Of course. Spring. Okay. I'm gonna kill the chicken. You just scared the shit out of him. Okay, whatever you do, Leon, do not vandalize wooden doors.
Something that might interest you. Got a selection of.
Gotta shoot 10 or more.
What are you buying?
What are you buying, mate? All I need is a TMP.
Is that all, stranger?
Probably need to use this.
Thank you.
Thank you, mate.
What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Is that all? Thank you.
No.
What are you buying? What are you selling?
I'd say you sell that ruby, the one I got from the chainsaw guy.
I'll thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Thank you. I'll buy it at a high. I'll buy it at a high price.
Yeah, I should probably save those. Searching for some crows. Are there any crows over there? There's a nest. Cemetery. Hmm. crows. Yeah. There they are. Shoot those fucking crows. Uh-oh, I just eliminated some bad guys. I asked him he's dead. Sally. Get him. Go away, man. Looks like we gotta fight these jerks. In other words, probably shoot like. Where's he coming from? Like them. Oh, you bitch! You're gonna pay for that, bitch. Yeah, serves you right. For cutting me. Okay, here's another one of these. Medallions. Eight medallions. How many are left? Hey, in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that makes 8. Only 7 more to go. Oh, come on. Quit wasting your bull ammo. What the f- wait. Oh my god, no, no. Oh no, I just wasted my ammo. It's okay, we got the TMP. Gotta watch where I aim. All these guys. Whoa. No, not dynamites again. Annoying bastards. Oh shit. What's it with dynamite throwers, anyway? Why are they throwing sticks of dynamites? How many unlimited number of dynamites are there? Haha! Way to blow up that fucker. I'm sorry. Gotta do the right thing. Oh, another one of these crazy Ganados. They're called Ganados. Ganados, Maginis, what's the difference? And Juavos. Yeah, the Juavos are the ones from Resident Evil 6. Excuse me, Capcom. No infringement is intended. Of course. More pesas, pitas. Okay. Let's try sneak. I'm trying to ambush these annoying Ganados. Village Ganados are annoying. There he is. Let's snipe that son of a bitch. Pardon my language, please. This guy never quits. These blue skins. You again. Way to block your hand. Get your hands off me, you old hag. Sorry about that. Alright, operate it. Three family insignias of the Dead Ringers. Yeah! No infringements intended. Green cat's eye. Alright. Oh man. Am I missing something? Oh my god. Oops. Oh man, this is seriously messed up. Snack that thing. The insignia. Las Plagas, whatever they are. I can't pronounce words correctly. Okay. Oh man.
Leon, have you reached the church yet?
Well yeah. Sort of.
Leon, did I mention not to take the scenic route? At any rate, Ashley's probably inside that structure. Rescue her. Hurry!
Okay. Rescue her. Hurry.
Ahí está!
Oh, you again. Ugly bitch. What are you doing? The fuck? Don't you even think about it. Use the egg. Yeah, I should probably take the rifle. Why am I wasting so much ammo over a stupid enemy? I don't even get it. Oh no, you bunch of... Hey, can they do that? Jumping. Really? Thought I was gonna get cut by that stupid axe. Snakes are annoying. Fucking snake. Get back here. Bit me. Come on, stupid snake. Rattlesnakes. These are the guys from Resident Evil 5 and 6. You get a chicken egg. Seriously, I'm losing ammo. That's what I get for wasting ammo. Let's shoot that thing. Ta-da! It's all of them. Let's carry on. What's it with guys like him? Got some nerve. You got some nerve, man. For fuck's sake. Get back on the ground, die. Stupid Ganados. Saddler's minions are the worst. Is that a wooden door? Of course it's not a wooden door. It's not like any other doors. What have we here? Fucking crows up there. Maybe I should try using a flashbang grenade. A lot of paces. More flashbang grenades. That's great. Okay. Let's check in there. Get more spinel. So I collect some more of these if I were you. Better to save some ammo than wasting them. Well, what's that over there? On the wheelbarrow? The wheel wagon? Another spino. Main eject is over there. Church thing's door is locked. Okay, let's just move on, shall we? If you take the highest difficulty, you're gonna be in a shit ton of trouble. This is where the merchant is. Why are you wasting ammo? Collect some more bullets. Hello.
What are you buying?
Punisher.
Is that old? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that old?
Doing. But no. enough wasting your bullets, Leon. Just carry on right now, Leon. Leon's one of the greatest characters in the game. Mind if I check one more time? Okay. So, we're gonna have a boss battle called. Let's see here. I don't know, that big fish monster, or whatever it is. Can't exactly tell. Heads up. Two skulls. Oh, not that boulder. The button mash. Whoa. Different. This is a lot different. What's it with these guys? Now let's beat these ass wipes up. These Ganado jerks don't quit. Can we ambush these jerks? Of course I should. Of course it would help. I could get more bullets from now on. If I could not waste them. Shoot the head. Yes. Bullseye. It's gonna be some trip wires. They explode on contact. Anything that touches a trip wire will explode on contact. That same thing happened in Resident Evil 5. Oh my god, no, not these. Not those guys again. Axe throwers. Fucking axe throwers. I remember playing the GameCube version. These guys killed me last time I played it. Just seriously, get the fuck away. And they're gonna be coming up. Eerie music. Roundhouse. Fucker. Come on. Wait. Where'd you come from? Holy shit. Slide roundhouse, son of a bitch. Show him with claws. Where's that annoying asshole? You asshole. Yeah. Yes. Roadhouse. It reminds you of Peter Griffin when he does the roadhouse, the kicking. Oh, Family Guy episode where Peter does the kicking. But enough about that. Carry on and shoot the wires. Oh great, more dudes. Axe throwing sons of bitches. Out of my way, ass. He just killed himself. Get the hell out of my way, you bunch of pugs. Okay. I'm just getting warmed up, man. Means just getting started. In other words, he's on to his knees. Hey. Oh man. Go away! Oh, I almost got slashed. Come on, you guys. Yeah. Don't let him know that an accident. What the fuck are you doing? You need more shotgun shells. Okay, it's better that way to get some shotgun shells. But don't waste your bullets, Leon. Ah, son of a bitch! So damn annoying with that axe. I'll show you no mercy, fucker. I said damn. No mercy for you. Good. These guys really start to annoy me, these annoying and weapon throwers getting on my nerves. God, these guys. What the shit? Where did they come from? Where'd you come from? Let's cook them. With the incendiary grenade. Boom. Fuck off me, I'm about to die. Get the fuck off me, I'm just about to die. Oh man. I'm about to die. This is bad. Oh fuck. I died. I fucking died. Didn't see that coming. Okay, this time, make sure you don't waste your bullets. Why are these guys so annoying? Assholes. Means there it is. What do you mean there it is? Haha. Dead now. Fuck you. Where'd you come from, assholes? Don't let him get away. Hand grenade. You are so annoying. There's your right. Oh no, you don't. Where's that? Who's that asshole? Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm sorry. This asshole really annoyed me. They literally did. It's like nobody even cares. Reload this time. Come on, Leon, just reload this time. Do not touch annoying enemies like that guy. Don't let that axe thrower fuck you up. Pardon my language. these guys. These are the guys that gave me problems last time. Ta-da! Ha! Am I good or what? That instantly eradicated these guys. Man, if it wasn't for that asshole who killed me, man, I would not have done it if it wasn't for him. More snake. What is it with this eerie music? Chills. God, whoa! Holy shit! Oh, fucking fuck.
Man.
What? Get the hell away. How many of you are there? How many of you fuckers are there? There yet? Shotgun! Why are these stupid dudes? This annoying bastard. I don't even know what to hit him. Die, man. Thank you. Wrong button. Gotta reload. So I can save room. Probably save room. Oh. Why would Leon go? Oh. He got his butt kicked. Oops. Way to destroy the egg, Leon. You just hit an egg. And it splattered. Yeah, I wouldn't touch that trip wire if I... Yeah, shoot the nest. There we go. Antique pipe. Oh shit. Holy fuck. These guys. I'm sorry. These are the assholes who definitely got me last time. Wow. It's up to you. Die, punk. Annoying punk. Get off me, annoying prick. Go away. I wouldn't touch that tripwire if I were you. Seriously. Go away. Axe throwers. Axe shit! Darn it. That hurts. That'll hurt you. This will hurt you. Yeah, it serves you right. Let's just kill that snake. Maybe I probably should kill that snake. You gotta eat up that egg. Remember Wesker's line, you will give me an egg? That's hilarious. But enough about Wesker. He wasn't in this game. You're doing an Ada assignment. Come on, you stupid snake. Come on, you snake bastard. There we go. This will be fuck him up. Yeah, I could probably sell that egg. Well, apparently we're gonna have to go find some more of these. Whoa! Trip wires! Whatever but trip. What the fuck? Where's that bastard? Where's that annoying bastard? Where are you, you punk? Where the fuck? Falcon kick. Yeah, you had to fill up your health. Hell, you had a choice, man. Okay. Well, this is gonna be an annoying boss battle, and it's not gonna be very pretty. It's gonna be very annoying. Get that gold bangle with pearls. Is there anything missing? Oh. Nothing more, nothing less. Okay. It's probably treasure over there. Skip that. Just an extra cutscene. Oh, these Ganados. What am I saying? These Ganados are putting these two police goons on the river so that the big monster, fierce fish, could eat it. Oh man, this is not gonna be an easy boss. It has to be the most annoying battle. So, for the love of Pete. Okay. Let's saw you. Shoot that fish. Oh my god. Wouldn't do that if I were you. What are you doing? You gonna kill that fish first? Look at that Ganado. Whoa! An instant death! You just shot the water. Don't ever shoot the water again, Leon. Wasn't for that fish monster, you would have died if it wasn't for him. If you hadn't shot him, if you hadn't shot that water, none of this would have ever happened in the first place, Leon. But why do I keep dying? This doesn't even make sense. Okay. This is it. Crazy. We're gonna be using our spears. These spears. What if you were awkward? Got a boss battle coming up. Right. This is the area. Oh my god. Dun 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 dun. Oh my god, that hook is stuck. We got a boss battle. Yeah. Oh shit. So we got a button mash. Yeah. Don't make it. You'll be neat. I am annoying. It's not gonna be easy because. Fuck. Battle is annoying. Yes, there is. Okay. Okay. Okay, there's enough. Watch out. This battle gets on my nerves. Shoot to the map. Here? Oh, for fuck's sake. What are you doing? What's your chance in the arm? Shoot the ton. Shoot the fucking ton. Oh no, get off. Get out of the way, man. Keep hitting him. This time, avoid. Giant fire giant monster kind of reminds me of the Neptune that's on. Alright, get away. There we go. Come on. Get to the fucking mouth. Yes! There we go. Action. Yeah, this leg's stuck. Come on, hurry up. Button mash. Yes. Because if I didn't button mash, he would take you with him. Oh, man. Scoffed on blood. Yeah. Poor guy. Poor Leon, he just got himself hurt. He's infected by that thing. Oh, so I didn't save him right now.
It's been 6 hours since our last transmission. I was starting to get worried.
Don't you mean lonely? Anyway, I started to feel dizzy, and then I guess I must have lost consciousness.
Lost consciousness? Maybe that has some connection to what the village chief was talking about.
Can't say. But I'm all right now. I'm gonna continue my mission.
Okay. Go ahead. Is that Saddler? Man, it's dirty. Handgun ammo. Get some 800 patas. Get my noodle there. And there's something else. Flashbang grenades. One more favor, you know, don't break that door. Smash these torches. Light. It's raining right now. Down that fish. What are you doing? Go ahead. Come on. Ta-da! Jackpot. Oh shit, my items are full. Probably. Can't come by. Use that herb. Can I use that herb from now on? Okay. Didn't have a choice. Or whatever. I don't even care. open to anything. Okay. Looks like it's happy trails this time. Gotta be some. Well, it's gonna be some items. It's advisable that you don't kill the merchant. Very advisable. I don't know how to kill that merchant. I'm really serious this time. Climb up. Push if I were you. In other words, seriously? Gem. So let's combine our, let's see here. Can we combine our items right now? Let's see. Green cat's eye. Yeah, it's combinable. Let's see, combine. An elegant mask. You have more jewels. Now isn't the best time to sell those.
Some rare thing. What are you buying?
Hang on.
What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you buying?
It'll bust a whole lot of two enemies. That's cool.
What are you buying? What are you selling?
I should probably sell it.
Is that so old stranger? Is that old? Is that old stranger? Thank you. Is that old stranger? Ah. Thank you. Ah. I'll buy. Thank you.
Yeah. I climb up if I really know. Okay, shoot down it. Why waste so much bullets, Leon? Especially when there's a lamp over there. Got the spinel as well. Of course. I'd shoot that if I were you. I know this character has the same voice as in Resident Evil Degeneration and also Resident Evil Dark Side Chronicles. Pretty cool. It was also the voice of the dude from Ghost in the Shell, the laughing man in the guy. Let's shoot that red torch. And we're gonna be fighting some new enemies called those wolves. That thing is bulletproof. Why not? Come on. Remember these guys from Resident Evil 5? These jungle genies. These guys are annoying. The handgun ammo. Guess what? We're gonna be fighting some new bad guys. Very irritating. Very annoying if you ask me. What are these things? Are these guys are gonna be annoying. Fuck, they will bite your face. Just shaking it off. Come on, annoying bastards. I have no choice but to use the first aid kit. Out of shotgun. Fucking annoying bastards. Annoying bastard. Get the fuck off me. I wanna die. Does that help? Killing these fucking wolves. These are worse than these Cerberus. These Rottweilers. Infected Rottweilers, that is. We talked about. I'm almost dead. Oh my god, I'm seriously about to die. It's not. For the stupid wolves. I would have taken down my health if it weren't for these stupid wolves. Oh man, I'm seriously about to be toast. Yeah. I'm screwed. Looks like I'm gonna be Ganado Chow if I don't overcome my health. Take that first aid spray if I were you. It's not like you have a choice. There's gonna be some new bad guys. Something different. What the fuck is that thing? Oh no, this is gonna be very annoying. Those Plagas, hey, this thing reminds you of Parasite. The anime Parasite. parasite. You better be shooting your heads. Shooting them in the lake will not help. That thing's annoying. Motherfucking shit. Die! Die, fucker. Show him who's boss. These ambushing Ganados piss me off. Las Plagas. This parasite turns inside. Their heads begin to explode. Their heads explode no matter how many times you light. Oh, fuck's sake. Get out of my way. My counter would help. The game is fun, but really, it's annoying. Okay. Okay. More of these jerks. They're not jerks. Hayista! There it is. Yeah. Serves you right. Okay, these guys are gonna breathe fire. It's gonna be damn annoying. Whenever they have the torch. In the ass, deal with them. Should probably snipe these bastards. Mad. Seriously? Those Plagas? Another Plagas. Right. Maybe you try using some. Try this way. Use a flashbang grenade. That helps. Yeah. How many hits does it take to kill these annoying little Plagas? Plagas type A. Side things are annoying. Let's try this on for size. Flashbang grenade is their weakness. Worked in Resident Evil 5 when you kill these Plagas. Those are genies. Yeah, that helps. Oh, that fucking snake. Sorry. I'm sorry. That's not quite, do they? Well then. Let's see if we can collect that thing. Probably a spinel over there. It's probably a spinel over there. I don't exactly care. What are you doing? Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Okay. Sorry, my nose was itching. Oh my god, another one. This asshole doesn't need to be on the shots now. Excuse my words. Falls on his head. Yeah, sometimes when their heads explode, we'll be reviewing with the motto. Yeah. Where'd you come from? It's gonna be fine. Watch this. Kick him. What does that even mean? Ouch, shit! Sorry. Sorry about that. Kill him. Kill that asshole. Really annoying. Annoying me with that stupid. That stupid pitchfork. Let's combine that herb. You could probably combine it just in case. Fine. That sounds like an idea. Yeah, the animation looks kind of different in the GameCube version. We have a boss battle called El Gigante. He's gonna be annoying and he's gonna ram you. And he's gonna throw boulders at you. And he's gonna grab you, stomp on you. What do you gotta do? Keep shooting at you. Oh no, he's gonna throw a rock at you. He's gonna be really annoying. Fuck! That disgusting thing. Climb up there. Do it correctly this time. Make sure you destroy that Lago. That's the same. It was one of the first bad weapons. That dog better not be destroyed. For fuck's sake, he's gonna grab a tree. Leave him alone. Whoops. taken away from me. What are you waiting for, Leon? Don't get your ass kicked. What are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? Here we go. Cut. Okay. He's not down yet. Of course. Battle is annoying. Les Bunnell. For fuck's sake, what are you doing? Shit. Oh man, I'm gonna fail this. Don't touch me. Get the hell away from me. Are you serious? Shit. No. I failed. I fucking failed. He kicked my ass. He kicked my fucking ass. This boss is annoying as shit. Probably reload. Okay, I should probably reload. I don't have any shotgun bullets left for my shotgun. It doesn't even make sense why I get my ass kicked all of a sudden, all the time. Skip it. I don't care. I'm fucking annoyed. Asshole. You think you can shoot? You think you're better than me just because you're strong? Alright. You are so asking for it, man. Seriously asking for it. Thank God. He's totally annoying. I'm that ogre that I went into with Harry Potter. Yeah, it's the same dog, I know. That's a wolf. Okay. Give him a taste of his own medicine, man. This... Run for it, Leon. Come on, man. Just run. Don't get your ass kicked over a stupid wolf. Come on. Doing. Boy. It's fine. Oh fuck, no. Now he's got a tree stump. Dodge it. Get the red herb. Let that wolf get his ass beaten. Keep it away from me, you stupid. What are you doing? He's onto his knees. Yeah, the controls are different. Oops! Wrong button. Pattern's different than you. Annoying son of a bitch is going to pay. You're gonna pay, you annoying bastard. Ah, shit. Fuck! I almost died. No! Gotta take that. Take it. Take it now! There we go. Not this time. I'm not dying this early, man. I ain't dying. What are you doing? I asked you a question. What are you doing, you stupid ass? No. I wouldn't do that if I were you. What are you doing, man? A tree. He let his guard. Now's your chance, Leo. Climb up. He's not going down yet. Yep, he did. Serves him right. Oh yeah? Well, fuck you anyway. Thanks. Good boy. You had to run away. That's good. Crazy. One for him, I would have gotten my ass kicked if not for him. Hey, look, a yellow herb. Red herbs and yellow herbs are useless, aren't they? Without the green herbs. Maybe hold on to it just in case. It'll help if you upgrade your health. So. Let's see here. Dun, dun, dun. Seriously? That was close. I was close, and we were gonna have some more enemies. Wolvy wolves. Aha! Aha! Wolf. It's no wolves. There are wolves, and there are so many wolves. Okay. Shotgun shells. Maybe you hold on to the shotgun shells. In case you have a rough ride. Oh crap! More, not more of these! God, I'm seriously. Out of my fucking face, you stupid wolves. Stupid wolves. Get out of my way. Got a fire organic weapon. Infected wolves. And these wolves never quit, do they? Mm-hmm. Yeah, at least you did the right thing. Try lighting out the torch. Putting it out. Oh no, it better not be one of these dreams. Twins must be buried under. Carry on. Oops. Remember in Sonic Heroes, you have to light out all the torches? The blue torches? Or the red torches? Yeah. This all just set up. Okay, let's see. Hey, look, it's a nest. It's a nest. Spinel. Hey, look, another nest. More passages. Oh, the torch thing's back. I would not touch a fire if I were you. Handgun ammo. Get the handgun ammo so that you can save up your ammo. Alright. Alright, let's do it. Alright. Keep going. What are you doing, Leon? Keep wasting your bullets. Stop destroying the door. Why do these doors disintegrate? It's made out of pure wood. Why does metal beat wood? Oh fuck, no, 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 not these assholes again. Means there it is. Oh. That reminds me of these cults from Dead Rising. You got a bear trap? I would not get away from me! I don't care, just get the hell out of my way. Torch might save me this time. What the shit? Because if I care. Oh, for fuck's sake, no! No, I'm about to die! Oh no! No, I'm about to die! Get it away from me! Just using a shotgun would be the idea, right? What are you doing? What the hell are you doing? Seriously though, what are you doing? These guys never quit. Roadhouse. That'll show you, bitch. You too. Eastern Nan and Yava from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Why does it have to have door unbreakable doors? This thing is made out of pure wood. Where are these guys coming from? Oh no. Oh no. You. So good. Kick. Die, stupid. Collect the greener neck. Just collect it. Okay, break that barrel. I advise you not to keep the doors on. That's right. Don't vandalize any doors. It's reported. I guess I better find another route. Oh. Crash band does it. Collecting gens, breaking boxes and stuff. No, it doesn't. It doesn't. Oh, crazy. Oh! The fuck? Maybe I better kill these enemies for Ashley. There it is. Move up, man. Damn it. Any sign of these traps? That's Louise notes. More ammo. Okay. Should probably reload my ammo. And I'm almost out of machine gun bullets. Seriously, what's the point? One of those. Shit. Fuck off. I'm sorry. Show him no mercy. What are you doing? Show you no mercy, punks. Where'd you come from? You gotta just shoot that axe. Just quit. I'm gonna be taking on the Bella sisters later. Yeah, they're gonna be. She's gonna be a real pain in the ass if you ask me. They're both gonna be annoying. Seriously, why are these guys moving? purple. Doesn't it? At least the wolves returned to safety. The dog returned to safety.
Un forastero!
Fuck off! Fucking asshole. Sorry about that. Oh, another one. That a rifle. Powerful. What enemies do you hate most? That serves him right. Man, these are the annoying cultivators. These Ganados. I hate Ganados. More like Ganados. Destroy that thing. And we already got that treasure. Oh, there are traps. I advise not to touch those things. Yeah, you actually can probably, you should, you actually need to knife these things. Yipes. Let's see if we can climb up there. Now that... Oh shit, bear traps. Keep setting up bear traps. Yeah, there were bear traps in Resident Evil 5. How many of these bear traps are there exactly? Go back. Yeah, that thing, that door just regenerated. Don't break that door, Leon. Don't you dare break it. Let's do another attempt. Don't touch the flames. Alright, Leon, let's do something else. Spinel. Do not vandalize doors, Leon. That's... And it's like nobody even cares. Krauser does the same too. Oh yeah. We can find Krauser later. Come on, Leon. Climb up. Come on, man, climb up. But there's no Hopefully. Well. Already got that cat's eye. It's one of the jewel pieces. You can combine the beer mug. What you got? On. Oh no, they're not like wolves. Wrong, oh, wrong way. Lose health. Get the fish. Let's hold on to them just in case. Yeah, I remember. Thank you for the control. I'm collecting these fishes. So that's why. That door is done. Wooden. not break that if I were you. Splinter. Okay. Just go over there. Got ourselves a Plagas. Annoying. Oh fuck. Another one. No. Fuck! This is shit. Shit, load of damage.
Oh my god, I'm gonna fail this. It's fine.
Fuck, I'm just a come on, stop wasting your bullets. That water is blood. Over. More bastards over there. So sorry. What the? Knife man! Oh, I'm gonna get my ass. That's for sure. Make your life miserable. Oh man. There has to be a treasure over there. So. Oh yeah, we gotta break these things. Check those things so the woman can jump. Right? Damn it, back! Where's the fire? That's final. Enough waste of your ammo. I remember having a hard time. Yeah. I remember having a hard time with collecting treasures in Resident Evil 5. wasting so much ammo. Gotta beat the Ganados. These Ganados. Annoying jerks. These Ganadors. Shotgun shells. Irresponsible. Not so strong, it seems to be tough. Sorry. Can't go in there. Take the herb. I'd fill up the health if I was moving on. Hold the lever. This auto drink. No. It's not a lake. I don't mean the lake. Oh, these assholes. Don't they ever learn to stop? Let them dive in the water. Fuck off! Annoying son of a bitch. I'm sorry. I'm annoyed right now. Okay. They slept with the fishies. Look at these assholes. They're dead. Yeah, they deserved it. Pissing me off. I like to piss everyone off, that's for sure. Oh, great. What's this? Candle? Why are there candles over there? Why is there a grail? Take them around and see. Huzzah!
I've obtained an object that resembles a cult group's insignia.
Wonderful, Leon. Head back to the church. Ashley's safety is our immediate priority.
Alright, now we gotta head back, head to the church. Not my problem, but not. Fucking bats. Shut up. Shut up. Bats. Shut up. Shut up. Stressing me out. Shut the hell up, you stupid bat. Die! I don't want to hear the end of it. That was annoying. Yeah, break that thing here. The shortcut. Easy shortcut. Okay, now that I have wolves. That round. So that I can end in sanctuary. Pretty soon we're going to be fighting against Saddler's cultivators. Later, very annoying. They will shoot crossbows at you. So, insignias everywhere. Yeah. Insignias are all over the frickin' place, Leon. Alright. Shit. Oh man, my back is seriously killing me. Gotta be a way to open this thing. Wow, that's dangerous. Jumping onto a chandelier. Gotta operate that thing. Color lights. What color will you operate? Nothing happened. This has got to work. No. No. This Gotta be. Back. Backfired. Combine. Combine one more time. Oh, and nothing works. Fine. Why am I guessing? Yeah! Incendiary grenades. Excellent. I haven't been to this area in a while. Climb him up.
Ashley.
Don't come.
Hey, take it easy. Down. Everything's going to be just fine. My name's Leon. I'm under the president's order to rescue you.
What? My father?
That's right. And I have to get you out of here. Now come with me. It's Leon. I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
Good work, Leon. I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond there.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Okay. Looks like we're gonna be playing as Ashley. Pressing the RB to make Ashley wait or follow. Oh my god. Okay. When Ashley's being seized by an enemy, get a game over if Ashley dies or gets carried away by bad guys. That's pretty messed up. I'd be careful if I were you. You shoot Ashley, instant game over. You'll say mission failed. Leon will say, oh no.
Wait.
Wait. Here comes something hilarious. I heard Carolyn Lawrence voices Ashley, who voices Sandy Cheeks as well. Don't do it. She ducks.
Follow me.
Alright. It's gonna be fucking hilarious.
Wait. Follow me. Wait. Follow me. Wait.
Wait.
Follow me. Wait, follow me. Wait, follow me. Wait, follow me.
It's annoying. Okay, let's... Okay. I should probably reload. Okay. Probably reload. Comes something hilarious. You know, Ashley's got pretty hair, Leon. This comes something hilarious. Here it comes. Come on, this is funny.
Wait. Follow me.
The most funniest part.
Follow me.
She's gonna climb up. What are you doing?
Hey! What are you looking at? Oh, you pervert!
Are you Master Roshi?
I'll take the girl.
Who are you?
If you must know, my name is Osmund Saddler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnap the president's daughter in order to give her our power and then send her back.
No. Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little gift. Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father. But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Saddler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
When I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets. Involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your mind. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion, if you ask me.
Exactly.
Whoa. You okay?
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it.
At least I died once.
Oh,
was
intense.
When he was unconscious, he got injected by Saddler. Saddler is voiced by Michael Gove, like I said. He also does Dan Smith from the video game Killer 7. Do you ever wonder that Killer 7 is a very awesome game? It's Capcom as well. Is there anything? Fuck. This is gonna be annoying. Bum 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 bum. Okay, if Ashley gets taken by these enemies, you fail. So be careful. Okay, what happens if you go in there? Let's see. We'll find out soon, shall we? These guys. Oh shit. Almost dead. You can either heal Leon or Ashley. Fuck off! Yeah, I'll take the petas and the ammo. I had no choice but to kill these dudes. We have a new enemy called Ganado Colts. Very annoying. Crossbows are very annoying. And they laugh maniacally. These sea locks are annoying. Some of these guys wear a metal mask. Climb down. What's our next objective? You know what? I better upgrade my weapon.
Where are you going, Leon?
Shut up.
Follow me.
I'm going to see the merchant.
Welcome. Got a selection of... What are you buying? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Is that all strength? Thank you.
Absolutely.
Is that all? Is that all strange? Thank you.
Can I get some more?
Is that all? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you.
Well, that's not enough
what
cash.
What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you.
Thank
Is
you.
That all strength? Thank you.
Oh, that's
Come
not enough.
Go, time.
Come on, mate.
Wait, follow me.
Wait, follow me. Break that door. I told you not to destroy that. Stop breaking that door. It's vandalism. Come on, stop that. I told you to knock it off with the vandalism. Probably find a place to stop. Okay, here we go. Skip it. Talk to the merchant for now.
Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction point.
Got it.
Got it. It was one of Saddler's minions. Those assholes. No wonder why Saddler was a punk. More villagers.
What are we gonna do,
Leon? Hate to say it, but we're sandwiched, all right. Quick, in that cabin!
Expression.
Leon!
Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics, too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she... Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Ashley, upstairs!
Okay. It's game time.
Game time. Okay, do me a favor, do not shoot this. Because if you shoot him like 3 times, that is so easy. Gotta kill as much Ganados as we possibly can. Not a lot. Do not shoot Lewis. Do not shoot him like 3 times. Look at him. Look at that face. Adios, Leon. Uh-oh, I'm about to die. Shit, I'm about to die. No. Wait for me, you bunch of assholes. Stupid Ganados, get out of my way. More of them. Flashbang grenade. Good help. Well, out of my way. Even fire doesn't work. Great. Screw you. Haha! One of these guys. Explode. Fuck off! Shit. Man, this guy's wet. God, if I shoot. Die instantly. This guy is a Ganado. I stay away from him if I'm really bad. The fuck's wrong with you? Get out of my way. Get out of my way, buddy. Ah, fuck off. Just hit me at the last second. No. Get the fuck away from me. Oh my god, I'm about to fail. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm definitely gonna die. Fuck this up, no matter what. Seriously, oh man. Seriously, I'm gonna fail it. No, come on, get away. Fuck away from me, get away. Ladder is my problem. Oh no. Get the hell out of my way. The hell. Yes. Bunch of fucks. If I were you, wait. No. You can't get out of there. No. Shit. this time. No, 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 no. Oh, son of a fucking bitch. Damn it. I can't believe I got my ass kicked for nothing. Shit. Triple shit.
Welcome.
Shut up. I'm mad.
Got a selection.
Shut up.
What are you buying?
Shut up. Buying? Shut the fuck up. See, red 9. What's the difference exactly?
Is that all, stranger?
Should probably keep the first aid spray just in case.
Come back.
We're in trouble. Shut up. I'm not happy because I got my ass kicked. Alright, this time. Right. Don't fuck up this time. So yeah, don't fuck this up. As much as we possibly can. Bring these bastards down. At least we might listen to the end. These annoying assholes out of the way. The hand grenade. You annoying bastard. You have to pay for that. Yeah, this is the only reason. That's probably fine. It's probably fine for it. Shit. The fuck is it? Well, fuck off. Now they're coming out of the window. So I could not count these things if I was you.
Use this.
Use what? Let's get this bastard roundhouse. Or flashbang. Been being this level for the last 3 friggin' hours. It's irritating. I think we can kill that. You got another thing coming, asshole. Oh shit, another one? No, not close to me. Fuck me up. So. I hate doing the ass. Screw you. That doesn't work. What the hell? Okay. No, not this time. Shit. Oh, not this time, buddy. Oh, not this time. Oh, no.
What's this?
Luis! Shame, man. I leave him alone, stupid. Oh! Thanks for that, buddy. Oh, for fuck's sake. Sorry. These assholes so annoying. Come on, honestly. Not even that hard. Oh, fuck. Fuck. I failed. I'm gonna do this one last time. Shut up. I'm gonna do this one last time. Son of a bitch ruined everything. Not for him, I'm gonna beat his ass. Why is his head blown up? I hate Ganados. These guys, I really hate their passion. Shit. Stop pissing me off. Die, you bastard. Oh. It wasn't for me. It wasn't for my carelessness that none of this would have ever happened in the first place. Screw you! Now I'm gonna die. Oh shit. They hurt. They hurt. Not only these Ganados, they hit me. Excuse my language, but I'm not happy with these guys. Pissed me off once again. Move it. Nine. Crazy night, man. I'm scared to touch you. Why is this guy so annoying? That's not cool. You fucking insane. Sorry. This guy's itch. Shit. God. Oh great, this is not gonna end well at all. Where's the heck? Okay, it's better that you use that from now on. Besides, I'll probably use that. Hand grenade!
Oh. Use this.
Of course. Thanks, man, you're the best. Gracias. Oh my god. Why do their heads blow off? There's a parasite in there. Where did these guys come from? Not this time. No, 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 not this time, buddy. Fuck. No, no. No, 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 no.
Looks like they're backing off.
So? What do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out. So I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Lewis.
Man, that was a really intense battle. They can go fuck themselves, because I win. Do we have to do? Oh. Right. Right. Okay. I guess I'll have to end this for now. It's the merchant again. How many of these merchants are there? Why did he move over there? It's the least I could do. Two routes. Yeah.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Got some rare. What are you
Shut
buying?
Up. I'm not sure.
What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you selling?
Yeah, what are you selling exactly?
I am. Thank you. Come back anytime.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna end this stream for right about now. This is Gabriel Gaming 5000K. Please don't forget to like and subscribe and write down the comments below. I will see you next time.